we're gonna do is we're gonna put straps on this so that it can hang off the belt like this. But take some leather and make it. This is Danielle from the Opera Workshop. Just make a mark there where it's gonna start. Start cut. Here, Danielle, just push that right through. Keep this all, keep your arm and your elbow and all in a straight line here. Grab hold of this, push like that, and then pull back. Pieces that are going to be wrapped around here and hold the ring. So I just take my pencil here and I'll just mark this like that. So that gives me enough room here for the ring to be in. So I've got this length marked right there. And you can just take this and cut two of those off.
And then another one the same size.
Same length, okay. Yeah. Just use that as your marker. Fold these in half and find the center of those here, because these rings are a little bit narrower than this, so we'll make a little notch here on either side so that the ring will fit in there, okay? So just put this in here like that, at the edge of the mark like that, and squeeze down.
Okay.
Crimp this end up like this, and that'll allow me to slip the ring over like that, right? And I'll just squeeze it on. I'm going to use Loctite super glue.
Oh, just a second.
Okay, so let's do this one first. I think it's coming.
So just,
yeah, there's plenty. That's
too much,
more,
too much,
more
too much?
Plenty.
Oh no. Now we need to do the same process with making the notches, but we'll just turn it over like this much, right? On each one of these. So just make a mark there. Should it be from this side?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll get those through the rings. And let's see now. I want to put these on at a certain side. So this is probably going to be more on the left side here. So let's put it so that the short end is on this side. On this side. So it's not. So you're looking at it from the outside.
So you're looking at it like that. Yeah.
Yeah. You don't see the raw end.